Your path is dark. Only a light will reveal it, and you are not bright enough. Your path is illuminated. Fancy that. You worked it out. I never open on a first date. My heart has been broken too many times before. I can only let someone who really loved me through. Oh, you really know how to treat a door. I will always be open to you. You've made me so happy. I can feel pebbles welling up in my eyes.
Surprised to see you.
Beware, traveler. I block the way to all but the most combat hardened. If you request, my guardians will test your mettle in combat. Meet their challenge, and the reward I hide is yours. I see you are ready for your test. Very well. Guardians, attack!
Nice to see you, sir.
Why the pain?
Oh,
You defeated my guardians. I am knackered. Go on, get yourself through.
Smiling ladies, you're entertainers, remember?
It's a hard life being a stone door. You know when I last had a physical relationship? No? Try never. So, I've decided to live vicariously. Now, I only open to men of the world, and I'm afraid you haven't even left the house yet. Come back when you're a real stud.
What's new?
Well, I suppose you have to pay him some respect.
Well, hello there, hero. My name is Amelia, and I think I know exactly what you're looking for. All I need is the chance to show you. Don't worry. You'll see I'm worth every one of those 100 gold pieces.
All paid up, I hope. Well, go ahead then. We've only got one bed, you know.
Hero. Oh, that feels good. Hero. You look like you enjoyed that. Anytime you want a second taste, come and find me.
Come on, up the pace. Money, money, money. Get him in and out, quick.
We're all so thrilled to see you.
So, you scored once or twice. Big deal. That hardly makes you a love machine. Come back when you have a little bit more experience.
I knew you'd be back after last time. Fancy another? Don't worry. You'll see I'm worth every one of those 100 gold pieces.
Polly, I've told you not to scare the customers.
Well, well, well. Aren't you the master in the art of love? I only have one question before I let you through. What's it like? This is the deal. You perform an act of great evil in my sight, and I'll pop open. That was wicked, literally. Come on, dive through. I need to see your combat multiplier get higher before I swing a jar. Man, get your ass through here. I only open to those who know my name. If you know it, find and hit the magic stones to spell it out. Only one person knows my name, but I doubt you'll find him, even at the Temple of Avo.
H. I. D. H. I. D. S. Hits.
So you worked out my name. Big deal. In you go.
Check the guild for more quests.
If you can hurt my face with an arrow, I'll crack wide open for you. Yep, you've got the power. So, I've got the gap. Sight's not what it used to be. One was a gallant knight. His plate armor was so shiny. Probably what did my eyes in. Then there was an evil mage. Wore the darkest magical robes you ever saw. The last was a rogue. A bandit. Bit like the chaps here. Where is the gallant knight I await? Ah, I recognize you. The gallant knight. Where is the evil mage I await? I recognize you, the evil mage. Where is the mischievous bandit I await? I recognize you, the mischievous bandit, my friends. Welcome.
Maybe I should throw myself into the sea.
Oh no, not again. Another bony adventurer seeking to plunder my riches. I'm not interested in your meager frame. Get some meat on you. I want beefy, blubbery, plump, poor sign. Stop being a slave to public perception and treat yourself. Pies, meat, beer, anything, but lots of it. Eat yourself large, and you'll be welcome here.
I don't know why I bother getting up in the mornings. Life is pointless. He said every day would be a little better. He lied. Life is pointless.
At last, a fine figure of a man. That's what I like to see. It's said that inside every fat person is a thin one trying to get out. But no, I say, outside every thin person is a fat one trying to get in. Enter, weighty wanderer.
You think you can steal her heart just by killing me? The lady loves me!
Only by defeating another hero in combat will I open for you. Got that? I mean, how simple are you?
Looks like this is where it ends. Defeated me before, and now the lady is yours. Leave me alone now.
I'm not best pleased with that mess. Still, fair dues. Nip on through. Single men not allowed. You need a ball and chain. A posh one with a title.
Oh, my hero. I heard what happened. No one could have proven themselves worthier than you. I'm so happy. I must make the arrangements for the wedding at once. And if you so much as look at another woman before then, I shall have her pretty head chopped off.
Poor Lady Grey, having you as a husband. Still, you're married, so slide yourself through. I only open for Nostro, the ancient guardian of the door. Not for you, and not for that rancid gravekeeper.
My armor, my helmet, my sword, and my shield. Gather for me in the path I shall yield.
Thank you.
His armor. I'll let you through then. Be careful, though. I don't want your finger marks all over me. Had foreseen the coming of such a legend among heroes. The rise of the summoners in the northern wastes marks the arrival of a new threat to all things living. We have long dreaded this portent. Behind my walls lies the Fireheart. There, you will speak to the prophets who watch over it. You may enter now, but beware the beating of the heart. It has burned many before you. It's no life. Oh, if only I'd been born a silver key chest. I just love those little silver keys. So shiny, so silver. I'd do anything for some of my own. Give me yours, please. I'll let you through and everything. Yes, very good. Hand your keys over then. Lovely, pretty silver keys. Come to Daddy. Thank you. You may pass.
Thank you.